Of all the elements in an outfit, shoes are the most important one, in my opinion. They have the capability to make or break an outfit. I believe shoes should be three things: impeccable, clean, and comfortable. Hello guys, I'm Neha, Rakheja, founder of Urstylecoach. Urstylecoach is essentially a styling company where we use style as a tool to change people's life. Right from building your business wardrobe, stylish everyday wear, to power dressing workshops for your company, we have something for everyone. To know how we can help you upgrade your style, hit on the free 30-minute link given below. Throughout the video, all these wonderful shoes that you will see have been brought to you by Vittore. Not only their designs are amazing, but they have so much to offer in terms of variety, making Vittore your one-stop shop for all your shoe needs. And guess what? There's also an amazing discount code. Use it to claim 10% off on your first purchase. This is a great deal and wouldn't be around for long. So go, grab it now. To make sure you look your stylish best, we have curated a list of 5 formal shoes that every Indian man should have in his shoe wardrobe. Wondering which 5? Keep watching this video for all your answers. Number 1 on the list, hole cut formals. These are the most formal dress shoes, making it one of the top 5 shoes that every man should have in his wardrobe. If you are the kind of man who wishes to have that one shoe that gets you through all your formal event, then these are the one made for you. With no visible stitches, they are the cleanest and the most elegant shoes, and making it a safe choice for your formal occasions. Number 2 on the list, Oxford. We cannot stress it enough how important Oxfords are in everyone's wardrobe. Oxford shoes features a closed lace with eyelet tabs sewn on the upper part of the shoe. If you want to look like a true gentleman, pair your well-tailored suit with this and you can breeze through all your business events. Next on the list, brogues and derby. These are timeless classic and will never go out of style, and they are available in suede and leather. With perforated surface, they come in various styles, making them extremely versatile. They are best paired up with your suits. However, you can experiment and team them up with your casual attire, such as your trousers and denim. Derby goes a long way and wonderfully with your semi-formals or your daily office wear. And you can even pair them up with your casual outfits. Moving on to monk straps. Monk shoes are identified with their lack of lacing, and instead they have buckles. These are yet another extremely versatile pair and can be easily worn from formal business meetings to your regular dinners. Last but definitely not the least are the loafers. They are the least formal on the list. These shoes are your best bet if you are confused about what style of shoes you should be wearing to your next semi-formal event. With number of variations available in the market, from tassels to penny loafers, there is something for everyone. Team it up with your semi-formal attire or dress it down with a pair of denim. And this style gives you a promise to make you not only feel comfortable, but also put you on top of the style game. And let's be honest, how many shoes can do so? If you don't already have loafers, it's time for you to invest in one. Now that you know all about the formal shoes, head on to their website to check out some of the finest handmade Italian shoes for yourself. And don't forget to use the discount code. To summarize, it always helps to wear the shoes that complement your outfit and the event. The options to choose from the shoes when it comes to formal shoes are plenty. And your shoes play a huge role in how you and your style is ultimately perceived. So put your shoes to use to showcase your style and personality, and let your feet do the talking. If you like this video, make sure you share and subscribe with your friends. Let us know in the comments below, what do you think about the video? We would love to hear from you guys. Until next, stay happy and stay stylish.